So this is my chest day routine to build muscle. I start off with Smith machine incline presses, 4 sets of 8 to 10 reps. With this exercise, I'm looking to increase strength and size in my chest, so my working sets should be pretty challenging. By my last set, it should be really hard to get that weight up. Alrighty, first off, the lighting sucks. But we're in luck because we have my favorite exercise, which is a flat dumbbell press. Rep range is 8 to 12, 4 sets. Once again, I'm choosing weight that's heavy and challenging, so the last few reps should be very hard to get up. Another thing I like to do in between sets is stretch. This is one of my favorite ways to stretch my chest. I like how it really splits my chest apart, while at the same time, it rejuvenates and replenishes your muscles with fresh blood in the process. Now we have a chest press machine. 4 sets, 12 to 15 reps. Higher rep range here. By this exercise, I'm already a little fatigued, so my pace is quicker because I'm more focused on moving the weight and kind of burning out the chest. Final exercise to really demolish the chest is a high to low cable movement. 4 sets, 15 to 20 reps. As I bring my hands together, I'm trying to focus on squeezing my chest together as much as I can and slowing down on the eccentric. And that's the end of our workout. Okay, bye. Don't forget to stretch.